Hey, what's up guys, Dinesh here from iGeeks blog, and today I will show you how to use Raise to Speak features for Siri on your Apple Watch. With the launch of WatchOS 5, Apple has eliminated the need to use Hey Siri or press the digital crown to invoke Siri. This is possible by using Siri Raise to Speak features in the latest WatchOS 5. So when you raise your Apple Watch and bring it near to your mouth, you can directly speak your command and Siri would carry out the same. So let's get into the video to see how it works. But before we start, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so you get notified when we upload a new video. Well, if you have done that, press the digital crown of your Apple Watch to bring up all the apps. Now launch Settings app from the cluster of apps. Now tap on General, and then you have to scroll down and tap on Siri. And finally toggle Raise to Speak option on. Now the real trick begins here. You just need to raise your Apple Watch and send a command to Siri on the watch. In case Siri fails to listen, you just bring the watch closer to your mouth and then speak the command without using Hey Siri phrase. Well, that's all there is to it. Let me know your thoughts about these features in the comments down below. And like this video if you find it helpful and subscribe to our YouTube channel for such all things Apple videos. Well, I am signing off and will catch you later.